every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around. Turn
around. Morning, West Monroe. It is Monday, April 8th. I'm Coach Ashley.
And I'm Miss Crew. And we're the only ones who decided to show up to work today.
Let's get to our morning announcements. Through Saturday, our robotics team, Magnatech 3468, competed in the Bayou Regional in Kenner, Louisiana. Though they are not advancing to nationals, they finished the year ranked an impressive 9th overall in state standings. We couldn't be more proud of these cats. If you haven't already, check them out on their social media pages. They got a lot of cool competitions and stuff going on there, or scenes from the competitions. Bunch of cool stuff. Get on there and find out more about this robotics team. Really proud of those guys.
Very proud. They are amazing, amazing students. Powder Puff Football will be Monday, April 29th. See Miss Nix or Miss Jones for any questions. If you're involved in that, practice will be tomorrow at 4 o'clock on the football practice fields. And if you aren't familiar with what Powder Puff Football is, it's a bunch of female girls trying to learn how to play football, and it's really going to be fun. I believe the guys are going to do some halftime entertainment, perhaps.
I was out there for practice for about 5 minutes the other day, and I was crying laughing the entire 5 minutes. It's going to be a show. Make sure you pick up your tickets on GoFan if you haven't already. West Monroe's high school production of The Little Mermaid will take the stage starting April 17th and run one show a day until the 21st. Tickets are now available on GoFans. Check that out as well. Got a lot of students involved in this. It's a wonderful production. I haven't personally seen it, with this being my first year at West Monroe, but I'm pumped about it. I've seen a lot of the clips from last year's performance. I'm really, really pumped.
It's really amazing. Lots of talent. Just absolutely incredible. You don't want to miss that either. All right, baseball. They played Ash on Friday in the final game of their district series. They took a 3-1 victory led offensively by Trey Halsey, going 2-for-4 with an RBI. Tyler Roark also collected 2 hits, and Garrett Fry picked up the win, only allowing 1 earned over 5 innings. Today, they will play Caldwell at home at 4, Thursday at Ruston, Friday versus Ruston at home, and Saturday at Ruston again. You don't want to miss them.
Softball traveled to North DeSoto on Friday night to take on a team that was nationally ranked earlier this season. They ultimately fell short 5-6, but they were able to take them into extra innings. Caroline Skyro led the pack offensively, going 2-for-4 with a homer and 3 RBIs. A couple of softball games left this week. They will be at home for both of these. They will play another team that was nationally ranked earlier this season with Sterlington tomorrow, and they will play Wednesday versus West Ouachita at home. Students, let's try to see if we can pack this thing out. Build us a little home field advantage with a nice little student section. Trying to pack out these two games. Our girls are ranked number 5 in the state right now, awesome. And they're looking to try to solidify those playoff seating. So come out and support these cats.
And aren't we waiting on Coach Daigle and some magnificent number of wins?
I think there's a huge milestone headed her way. Make sure you're part of it. Make sure you're out there to witness it firsthand.
Tennis will be at Ruston tomorrow, and on Thursday they will take on Neville to round out their regular season. I think they're having a great season too, aren't they?
Oh, absolutely. Rolling. Neville's going to be a tough matchup, but we're excited to see how we perform. Moving on into our playoff seedings, really pumped for that. Track and field will be at the Max Fresh Market Relays this Thursday at West Ouachita. Always a fun meet. Kind of do some different stuff with the relays, and it's not too far away. So if you got some time on Thursday night, roll out there and see some of these guys. District meets next week, so this is our last regular season meet, so we're pretty excited to see how we perform.
And y'all have got some amazing athletes out there too, right?
Absolutely.
Lots of medals, lots of trophies.
Absolutely. We've got a theme for the year. In a world full of puppies, be some dogs. So come out and see some of those dogs on Thursday.
Tryouts to join girls powerlifting will be Thursday, April 25th at 3:45 in the old gym. You must have a current physical. Attire is tennis shoes, athletic shorts, and a t-shirt. No tank tops or cutoff shirts. You can see Coach Sims in the old gym for any questions. And again, that's our girls' powerlifting team. What was that, a three-peat they pulled off recently?
3 in a row, baby.
All right, let's go for 4. Come join out.
And that is all that we have for today, Rebels. We'll save you the trouble and get ourselves off the screen. Caroline should be back tomorrow. Thank you.
Black hole sun, won't you come? Won't you